This one was made by Rio Beachin, and it's called Sweaty Boys Co-op, a Calizo Co-op collaboration with the Big Red Boy for the SUDQ relay race. I guess it'll do it. I mean, I don't have anybody to co-op with, but you know, it's whatever. I'll figure it out. Yeah, I see. I can't keep Yoshi. Wait. You know this is co-op. Yeah? Why not? Alright, this level is made by DT Spies and it's called Spring Yard Zone. When in doubt, try going neutral. When in doubt, try going neutral, huh? Come on, dog. Hey. Thanks, game. It's not like I jumped or anything, but whatever. I let go of the jump button too early. And I threw it too late that time. Oh my world. You wanna jump? So you go through, hit the thing. You jump, hit the switch, jump on that. What do you do after that? Wait. Jump too high again. Oh, Little Spring? Oh, you mean the song? For the music? I don't know what this is. Oh my goodness! I got in there. We're alive. I didn't throw it. Okay. That looked better. I missed the Goomba. Oh my world! I just airballed the Goomba. That was my fault. Bro, I'm throwing. What am I doing? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. I'm throwing. Seriously, what am I doing? Actually, I should throw that spring earlier. I'm stupid. Wow. Let's go. Bang. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Alright, this level was made by Ellie and it's called Tumblestone Crumble and it's called This Level is Groundbreaking. Okay. Not serious with that. Dang, what the fuck? That I just like got destroyed there. Oh, use the, okay. I was about to say, how in the world are you supposed to get up there? But I see it. Dang, dog. Okay, I need, like, some sort of momentum to get over there. Okay, I have more time than I think. Double hit it. Is that why there's two coins there? The double hit? Fuck me. Was that the indicator? They just drew an arrow for that. Yeah. What the fuck was that? My second jump didn't exist. I did a jump, and it didn't give you my second one, so it was late. Like, as soon as I hit the ground, I jumped, and they didn't give it to me. And that little second cost me. No, I'm so close to getting hit there. Bro, what? Bro, we cannot be serious right now. Come on, dog. I wasn't ready yet. Thank you. You know what? I'm done. I didn't have a clue to how the heck I was supposed to hit the switch. But then I realized I'm dumb. Huh? Bro, what? I hesitated. Hey! What? I got a spin off of that. Okay. The levels are great. I mean, they're all hard, but they're all good. Oh my world. Hey! What the? Nice. My goodness, that little ball, that cannonball, that spike ball was on its way. This level's made by DPC1437. Let's call it the Fast Flying Feline. Fly and climb to the top of the tower. Built for SGDQ 2023. Good luck, everyone. Okay, here we go. I'm doing good. How about you? Yeah, I saw Panga play this level. I didn't watch it fully, but I saw like part of him playing this level. What in the world? That's good. Exactly, you have to hit like the top ish. Okay. Whoops. Am I supposed to? Yep, I do that. Okay. Then what? Not get bodied like I'm doing right now. I don't know at all what the frick I'm supposed to do. I got screwed. Help? What the fuck is... Look, I just want to know what to do. So, actually, I think I'm supposed to have the... Yeah, I think I'm supposed to have the Goomba hat. Then, okay. It's only 28 seconds, so it ain't too bad. Got something. What are you supposed to do? Boom. I don't know if you're supposed to have something. Obviously you're not supposed to take damage, but you do this, you fly. Are you supposed to have the copter? Are you supposed to have the Happy Meal? But how did that work? Oh, am I supposed to fly off it? I'm supposed to fly off of that. Okay. That's what I'm doing wrong. Right, that's what the indicator's for. Okay, I'm just an idiot. Good to know. I was early. Okay, now we moving. We got it now. Why am I doing that so early, bro? What am I doing? Aye, aye, aye. Trying to see how much time is that. No! Climb up and you gotta go up and down to fly up right here. Do something, fly into that. You grab that, you shoot that, and you win. No! Shoot it! I honestly thought I messed up. I thought I messed up earlier, which in turn made me mess up later. Why do I keep doing that? My good, now I thought it didn't fire. Hey, yes sirree, baby. Another good level, yes sir. Last one's made my sauce pile squared. And it's called Spring into Action. Use springs in various ways to proceed. This needs to go up there. I've seen Panga do this one too. Thanks, game. I'm late. I still need that. Yeah. I picked it up too early. I mean, come on, dog. Bro, that was horrendous. Yay, yay. There's no possible way. Bro, I'm just missing these Yoshis. Dog, I needed to get inside, get on Yoshi. What was that? I did it right, so why was I not up there? Dang. Why did you kick it, bro? I swear to world, I don't understand what is happening. When I throw it up here, or it doesn't throw up here, I was holding down, didn't matter. Bro, how am I supposed to get on Yoshi? They didn't give me my jump, bro. Bro, how am I messing up that part? That's not the part I should be messing up on. My world is ridiculous. Thank you. Okay, you can reset it. Okay, I was about to say, bro. Nice work. Another great level.